An individual in receipt of commercial rent in excess of registration threshold is required to register for a VAT? Yes. Because commercial rent is considered to be a taxable supply. So if your threshold is your commercial rent in excess of that, you really require to register for the VAT. Some of the examples are there. Director's fee in honorary positions. So it's director fee that we receive. Some of you might receive the director's fee as well. Now, is that considered to be, that considered to be a taxable supply? If you provide a service in honorary position, that is considered to be providing a service taxable supply in independent status. Because again, from a tax perspective, as per the definition I should provide, is that any services of even professional nature, when you provide in independent capacity, that is considered to be taxable supply, and that will be subject to tax as well. Thank you very much. I look forward. And I give now to Nirav.
Thank you very much, Anurag. I think we'll take the questions at the end.
Yeah, we'll take the questions.